The manhunt for an escaped inmate in Idaho and the man who helped him get away is now over. Skylar Meade and Nicholas Umphenour are in custody after more than a day on the run. They're suspected of killing two people while at large. Authorities say Umphenour helped Meade escape early Wednesday morning while Meade was being treated for self-inflicted wounds at a hospital in Boise. Three corrections officers were shot during the attack. They're all expected to be okay.